We're the East Sussex Youth Cabinet Mental Health Team, and we're here to introduce to you the top 10 tips for young people's mental health and wellbeing booklet that we created with Wellbeing and the CAMS Download Group. Wellbeing is a non-profit organisation that focuses on improving young people's resilience to improve their mental health. And the CAMS Download Group is a group of young people who all suffer mental health issues themselves.
We created this toolkit as a part of our mental health campaign, and we were looking into how young people actually wanted to be treated. The toolkit tells us and teachers how to approach mental health and how to create a better environment for mental health and wellbeing in schools.
We worked with a group of young people who have mental illnesses themselves, the CAMS Download Group. They told us about their experience with teachers and other members of staff in their schools and how they dealt with their mental health.
Using that, we created 10 ways to raise awareness of mental health and challenge stigma, 10 ways to promote positive mental health, and 10 things not to do when addressing a student's mental health.
On top of that, we also have a list of 10 sources that teachers can use with students or to improve their own knowledge of mental health.
We hope this booklet helps you and make you feel more confident and creates a better environment for us.
Thank you!